March 8th, Malaysia Airlines Flight 370 departs in the middle of the night in good weather from Kuala Lumpur. Its 239 passengers are bound for Beijing. Less than an hour into the flight, the plane drops off radar. Aircraft and ships from around the world spend days searching the area where it's presumed the flight had crashed. But 4 days after MH370 lost contact, the Wall Street Journal breaks a big story, reporting the aircraft continued to send pings to a satellite, indicating the plane continued flying for some 6 hours after it disappeared off the radar. That triggers the Malaysian authorities to expand the search zone by thousands of miles, including some of the least charted areas of the ocean, where the plane finished its journey, why it veered off course, whether there was foul play involved, remain a mystery. The search continues to this day for the plane. Underwater drones painstakingly searching the area the plane's wreckage is most likely to be found. But no one can assure the families of the victims they'll get answers next year, or perhaps ever.